He is known for being a writer who spent most of his life working and writing in New Hampshire. He taught at the University of New Hampshire and published 8 novels during his lifetime. His name is Thomas Williams. In the world of literature, one name stands out, Thomas Williams, a legendary American writer whose impact on the literary landscape is undeniable. Born in Duluth, Minnesota in 1926, Williams relocated to New Hampshire during his childhood, and it was there that he spent most of his life, honing his craft and penning his remarkable works. Although he attended prestigious institutions like the Iowa Writers' Workshop and the University of Chicago, Williams found his true calling as a professor at the University of New Hampshire. During his illustrious career, Thomas Williams published 8 novels, each showcasing his exceptional storytelling abilities. His talent as an educator was evident in the success of his students, who included renowned authors such as Alice McDermott and John Irving. In fact, Irving even wrote an introduction to a posthumous collection of Williams's collected stories, titled Leah, New Hampshire. Tragically, Thomas Williams's life was cut short when he succumbed to lung cancer at the age of 63. However, his legacy lives on through his daughter, Ann Joslin Williams, who followed in her father's footsteps and became a writer and novelist. Ann Joslin Williams gained recognition for her collection of linked stories called The Woman in the Woods, which won the prestigious 2005 Spokane Prize. She later published her first novel, Down From Cascom Mountain, in 2011. Like her father, Ann also attended the Iowa Writers' Workshop and currently serves as a professor at the University of New Hampshire. The profound significance of Thomas Williams's literary works lies in their ability to captivate readers with their compelling narratives and deep insights into the human condition. His contributions to the literary world, both as a writer and as an educator, have left an indelible mark on the literary landscape. Thomas Williams's story serves as a reminder of the power of storytelling and the enduring impact of literature on our lives. Born in Duluth, Minnesota in 1926, Thomas Williams found his true calling as a writer while living in New Hampshire. Despite his humble beginnings, Williams's literary achievements would leave a lasting impact on the world of literature. After moving to New Hampshire as a child, Williams immersed himself in the art of writing. He honed his skills at the prestigious Iowa Writers' Workshop and the University of Chicago, even venturing to Paris to further his studies. These experiences shaped his unique perspective and laid the foundation for his future success. For the majority of his career, Williams dedicated himself to teaching at the University of New Hampshire. His passion for literature extended beyond the classroom, as he published 8 novels during his lifetime. His talent for storytelling captivated readers and inspired aspiring writers, including renowned authors Alice McDermott and John Irving. Williams's impact on the literary world was not limited to his own work. His daughter, Ann Joslin Williams, followed in his footsteps and became a successful writer and novelist. Like her father, she attended the Iowa Writers' Workshop and now serves as a professor at the University of New Hampshire. Her accomplishments, including winning the 2005 Spokane Prize, are a testament to the influence and guidance of her father. Tragically, Williams's life was cut short when he succumbed to lung cancer at the age of 63. His legacy, however, lives on through his powerful storytelling and the profound impact he had on his students and the literary community.
Do you want to explore more novelists? Who do you want to see featured next? Subscribe and leave a comment below to let me know. I'll see you in the next video.